Hello friends, welcome back to Apple Friendly. Today you will learn how to find hidden purchases on iTunes. This will help you to bring your purchases back into iTunes library. So without any further ado, let's get started. So launch iTunes on your computer or Mac. You have to select this account option on the main menu bar and then hit view my account. Now you have to input Apple ID password and hit sign in. Now you should see your Apple ID account page. Scroll down and look for this hidden purchases and hit manage. You should find all the iTunes purchases that are hidden inside your account settings. Now on the right hand corner, you have got few more options like films, apps and audiobooks. You can tap these options and check your hidden purchases under individual categories. And now to bring these hidden purchases back to iTunes library, simply hit this unhide button. That's all. Now you should find all your hidden purchases back into your iTunes library. So that's how easy it is to unhide hidden purchases on iTunes. And that's all for today. I hope this short tutorial helps. If you like the video, do let me know down in the comments below and share it with your friends and loved ones. I'll see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.